This round, point values are double. 100 people surveyed. We got the top 6 answers on the board. Give me a reason why you'd find a group of South Africans singing. Nicholas.
It's a funeral.
It's a funeral. Shimmy.
Protest.
Protest. Got you, dog. Let's go.
Yes.
Hey, Conrad, give me a reason why you find a group of South Africans singing.
Someone's birthday.
Somebody's birthday.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, see, you can give a good answer and then not be on the board. You sing at every birthday. Even if that same dry old song. Happy birthday to you. Oh, yeah. Kurt, a reason, group of South Africans singing.
A wedding?
Wedding!
What's up?
Yassine, give me a reason, group of South Africans singing.
It's a party!
It's a party!
Yes, sir.
Yeah!
We're rolling. Anna likes me.
Someone's praying.
Someone's praying.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Come on, guys. We rolling. Just to clear the board, Shimmy. You and we don't even have to go back over here. You only got one strike. Give me a reason the group of South Africans are singing.
Divorce.
I don't know if they do that in South Africa, but I've sang a few songs. That divorce. Conrad, we got 2 strikes. We gotta be careful now. The Magnificents can steal. Give me a reason why you'd find a group of South Africans singing.
It's a sports match.
It's a sports match. At a sports match.
Getting old.
Well, that kind of got it real saucy in here. It's the last round now, folks. And look at these scores. Everybody here has everything to play for now. Whoever has the most points at the end of this round goes on to play Fast Money, and the chance at winning the jackpot of 75,000 Rand for their charity. The Magnificents, 226. Yeah. Lil Ships, 251. Yeah. Let's get it on. Give me Loiso, give me Conrad.
Come on, Lord.
This is a good one. In this round, points are triple, surveyed 100 people. We got top 5 answers on the board, fellas. Let's go. Name an animal whose legs people love to eat. Luiso.
Chicken.
Chicken.
True, true, true.
Chicken.
That thing is delicious.
Woo.
Delicious.
Yeah. I don't even know what we're waiting on. Just get on over here and get this over with. Now, the rest of them, I don't know what I'm gonna tell you, but I damn sure no chicken was it.
Yeah.
Toomey, name an animal whose legs people love to eat.
Lamb.
Yeah. Lamb.
Yes, yes, yes. Woo!
Robbie.
Yes, sir.
Animal whose legs people love to eat.
Cow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Alfred.
Uncle Steve.
Name an animal whose legs people love to eat.
A pig.
Pork. Yeah. Yeah.
The hog.
The
Well, well, well.
Yeah.
Oh. Number five, there's one answer left and one answer only. Nicholas, if it is there, your team gets the points, your team wins the game, your team will be playing for 75,000 Rand. If it's not there, you are still alive. You don't have any strikes. Nicholas, how apropos it would be if you could win this for the magnificence. Kurt has his hands on his hips.
Like an angry auntie.
Yeah, he looks pissed. He said, like an angry auntie.
Who didn't do the dishes?
Name an animal whose legs people love to eat.
A goat.
Yes!
Yes, yes man. Yes.
Yes.
For the win, goat. Loiso, one strike. You can win the game right here.
I'm running out
a
of animals.
A shot at 75,000. You running out of animals.
We're running out of animals.
Ladies and gentlemen, here it is. Name an animal whose legs people love to eat.
Duck. Duck.
I can't think of another animal.
The little rich boy says duck. Turkey legs in the States are big. Well, you don't go away empty-handed. You're gonna take away, after we triple your points, 12,550 Rand. And folks at KFC are gonna give you another 10,000 Rand, making it a total of 22,550 Rand for your favorite chance. Thanks for playing, guys. Thanks to our friends over at KFC. Well, magnificent. Who's gonna play Fast Money? I need two of you. I need two of you. I got the boys. Here we go, Fast Money. 75,000 Rand when we come back.